Okay, the following trailer is for a movie that doesn't exist. The book that it was written on, it will say near the end, written a novel by Taylor Cook. That book isn't published yet, but exists. I've read it. It's pretty damn good. And we're working on getting that published. This trailer was filmed for a project during the media class at my school that can't be named because of pretty funny paranoid reasons that they believe that anything with our blazers in it is like detrimental to the school's reputation. But this doesn't have our blazers in it, and yeah, it's my friend told me to put it up on YouTube. The book, once again, does exist. This is an amateur trailer, so it isn't, you know, an awesome trailer for like Star Trek or some crap. This is an amateur trailer, but I think it's pretty damn good. So, enjoy.
For a long time, the school newspaper was like my home. It was where I felt like I belonged. This was it. I'd found a link. I would be the one to expose the story everyone wanted to hear, but nobody wanted to tell.
Okay, John, tell me everything you know about the Tsar.
Tsar is supposedly the power broker of everything illegal, entrepreneurial in this school. He's the leader of several small businesses, a king amongst crooks. Few people, if any, know what he looks like, or who he is for that matter. He is a ghost, a puppet master behind the curtains, pulling 1,000 tiny little strings. Now Tsar has 2 goons, Khaled and Bryce, older guys who don't go to the school. Their main job is to collect money from his workers, 20% of the month. They meet the head of each business every month at a pagoda by the water and take the money. Tsar's money. BB guns, stolen soft drinks, bootleg booze, he runs them all behind the scenes.
Tell me who he is!
I can't! He'll kill me!
Not if I bring him down first!
No one can bring down the Tsar.
Them.
I'm worried about you, Sam. This story's consuming you.
Drop the whole Tsar idea, right out of your mind.
Hello?
The Tsar wants to speak.